Hi guys, Ricardo Cavalcante. I'm here at the new RCA. We relocate for this new facility with more space for you. If you come to Las Vegas, don't forget to come to visit the new RCA. Okay? If you want to know the address, go to rcjiujitsu.com and get the new address for come to see me. Today I'm gonna make a position how to defend the triangle free hand, Darcy. The situation is this. Soon I roll inside, I'm gonna pass the arm on the arm pitch, right? It's going to connect your hand like that. You see? This is the first part he's gonna try. Soon I see he tried the triangle, I'm gonna put my hand on his hip, pass this one inside, right? Put both. Can you see my hands here? Both hands the same size. Cannot be one each side, to be here. Because what's the most important now, I push him away. I'm gonna try to bring this knee between me and him. Now, when I escape this arm, see, he can't try to connect your hands. He can't. I use my knee and my arm for push away. Also, the power of my body. Now I'm gonna pass this arm around. I'm gonna grab the belt. At the same time, I'm gonna grab this arm here too. I don't want to release it, né? And I use my elbow in the ground, look at this, for up. And now I'm gonna bring you up. Both knees together. You see? When I bring both knees together, I'm gonna bring him to the top of my body. Roll. Connect here. Change. Side control. One more time. Try to turn up your hand. See? I pass both arms to the same side. Hip, yet the bottom knee between me and him. Escape this arm around here, grab the belt. Or just put your hand in the back. I'm gonna try, my elbow is not just for up, it's for bringing me more inside of him. At the same time, this hand will go here, look. I grab his arm. I hit both knees inside, so both knees inside, and sweep him to this side. Side control. 1, 2, 3. The triangle of hands escape. E don't forget, nothing more important than jiu-jitsu.